Hey there, this is Arnold. I have a very important announcement. You must hear this. I command you to listen. Come on, watch the video. Hi, this is Arnold Schwarzenegger, and I have a very, very important revelation to share with all of YouTube. There have been people coming onto YouTube, and they have been saying all kinds of horrible things about the Shamanator. They have been saying that I am a reptilian. They've accused me of being a reptilian overlord. They say that I am a high commander in the Illuminati invasion force of the Earth. They say that I am a spiritual being and that I possess the body of a human and that I have superhuman abilities and powers and that my intention in all of the world is to have all humans bow down and worship me so that I can feast upon their entrails. I am here to put you into cages and to feast on you when I am the most hungry. That I am here to make you miserable and then I can soak up all of your misery and gain power from all of your anger and all of your sadness and all of your hopelessness. Many people have said, no, Arnold is just a human. He has worked very hard. And that's why he is what he is. But I am here to tell you the truth once and for all. And I am here to say that the time has come to reveal my true self to the world. I am, in fact, Lord Pindar, the giant reptilian overlord general of Earth. I have come here for your soul. Every time a human being dies and they go to the light, I am waiting for them, and they see me, and they go running back to the earth, and they become incarnated again. And I feast upon your fear and on your misery. People think I just worked hard, that I was a poor person who grew up in Austria in poverty, and I came to America with no money, and I worked hard, and I put lots of effort into becoming the most powerful man in the United States. I laugh at you. Of course not. That is impossible. How could somebody that looks as ridiculous as me, that has had big spaces in his teeth, that talks like this, that sound like some kind of strange sort of zombie monster robot Frankenstein person, how could I possibly become governor of the sixth largest economy in the world? How could I possibly have become the highest paid, most famous action star in the world? How could I do that? I sound ridiculous. Of course not. It hasn't because I worked hard. I laugh at you. You are so silly, you puny, pathetic humans. I feasted on 10 humans before I made this video. No, don't listen to that nonsense. Just work hard and you can be whatever you want. Listen, you are right. If you are sitting there and you are feeling like you are a total victim, that you are a pathetic, useless loser, you are totally right. How could you possibly become anything as powerful as I am? How could anybody as ridiculous as me become so incredibly successful? It certainly isn't because I worked hard. It certainly isn't because I committed myself and I sacrificed. It wasn't because I worked out for 5 hours a day and then went off to college and then went to acting class and then worked 2 jobs in construction. It wasn't because I studied and went to school and educated myself and tried very hard to be successful in business. That is ridiculous. No, you are right. If you are sitting there feeling like you are a victim and that people like me who are rich and we are famous and we are politicians, if you are thinking that we have some kind of power over you and that you cannot make it in this world because we are trying to prevent you, you are absolutely right. You pathetic humans. Look, my eyes are changing. You can see them. I'm turning into a reptilian. I have to hold on to myself. I have to be very careful, or sometimes you can see the ridges come out on my brow. I look like a Klingon. Oh, here they come. Whatever you do, do not go to here. Do not. I forbid you. I forbid you in the name of all of the reptilian overlords. You are not permitted to go to thunderwizard.com YouTube channel. That guy over there is telling seditious lies about us. He says that we are not controlling you. That is totally false. He says that you have the power to be your own person. He says that if you use your own divine ability, that you yourself can become God on earth, and that you yourself can become as successful as you choose to be. And I tell you, do not ever go there. Do not listen to him. Whatever you do, do not hit subscribe and hit the bell button, because then you will be notified of all of his seditious lies saying that you have power, that you can become everything. You must not listen. Realize that we have implanted chakras into your body, and that in the mothership we can track all of your thoughts and your movements if you even think about going there and subscribing to his thunderwizard.com website and learning all of the secrets that we are hiding from you. We shall bring the mothership over to your house, and we will abduct you, and we will do experiments on you to make you part of the reptilian collective. Listen to me now and understand me later. You must never go to courses.thunderwizard.com and look at all of the powerful things that he shares, and all of the teachings and the certifications and all of the video teaching programs and all of the meditations and all of the services that he does. He is trying to free you from our grip, and you must not listen to him ever. That is it. From now on, you shall call me the High Lord Commander, Lord Pindar. And you will not ever refer to me as Arnold swears he's bigger. My name is Arnold Groschenschnitzel, which means that my schnitzel is very pumped. Don't even try to make love to me. I will make you sorry for all of your misunderstandings about me. You make fun of my accent. This is the holy language of all the reptilians. I am just one who does not hide it. I speak from my native tongue. That's it for me. I'll be back.